We arrested these five on Xandar. Check out the rap sheets.
Drax, a.k.a. the Destroyer. Since his wife and family were killed, he's been on a rampage across the galaxy in his search for vengeance. Gamora, soldier, assassin, wanted on over a dozen counts of murder. Rocket, wanted on over 50 charges of vehicular theft and escape from lockup.
What the hell?
Groot, he's been traveling recently as Rocket's personal houseplant slash muscle.
Peter Jason Quill. He's also known as Star-Lord.
Who calls him that?
Himself, mostly. He's wanted largely on charges of minor assault, public intoxication, and fraud.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Hey, YouTubers, it's Charlie. The full Guardians of the Galaxy trailer finally posted, so I wanted to do a review. This morning we got a 15-second teaser that included some of the Comic-Con footage that people had already seen, including that Hooked on a Feeling song. But overall it was great. Marvel took a huge chance on this movie. Normally they only spend this kind of money on, say, like Robert Downey Jr. and the Avengers, but these are essentially B-level superheroes, and their comic book hasn't even done that well when you compare it to stuff like the Avengers, Thor, Iron Man. But let's talk about the new footage. We finally got to see some more Rocket Raccoon and Groot, including the Nova Corps with John C. Reilly. I like to think of that scene as Marvel's version of the Usual Suspects. It's just meant to establish them as galactic a-holes, but by themselves they are geniuses, they are the best at what they do, so it kind of betrays the fact that they can be really awesome whenever they do come together. And that's really when the climax and the really awesome parts of the movie are going to happen, when they actually do start to work together. The movie's supposed to pick up when Peter Quill is 9 years old, so we'll probably get at least one or two montages of him growing up and then putting the team together before that John C. Reilly scene happens. That's probably later in the movie. I was a little bummed that we didn't get to see some of the more important secondary characters, like Ronan the Accuser, Nova, and Nova Prime. But to be fair, the first trailer is always about that core team, so it's really just about showcasing them, so the second trailer will probably have more footage of the other characters. Really, my biggest questions right now are just plot-related, because they did a really good job of showing off visually what the movie's gonna look like. Basically like classic Star Wars, grimy and amazing. We didn't get to hear Bradley Cooper's voice as Rocket Raccoon, but we can kind of assume what Vin Diesel's going to sound like as Groot, just because his voice is already so gravelly, they probably didn't have to change it that much. I do kind of wonder what Bradley Cooper's voice is going to sound like as Rocket Raccoon. Marvel and James Gunn said that he's basically the heart of the film, so I can't wait to see some extended scenes with the character. But right now, after this trailer, here are the top 5 things that I'm looking forward to seeing in the next trailer. So, number 5, Karen Gillan speaking. Number 4, Glenn Close as Nova Prime. That's actually a really important character too. Number 3, Lee Pace as Ronan the Accuser. I can't wait to see, it's a huge character in the Marvel Universe, and Lee Pace is amazing. Number 2, Gamora beating the crap out of someone. We get to see some action from her, but she's supposed to be flat out crazy, so I can't wait to see some of that. And the number 1 thing I'm looking forward to seeing, Rocket Raccoon cracking wise. But now it's your turn, let me know, what did you think of the trailer, and what are you looking forward to seeing most in the next trailer? In case you didn't see it, I just posted a big preview with character breakdowns for the movie, you can click here to watch that. And you can click here to get my breakdown of the Captain America Winter Soldier trailer. It's almost here. Thank you so much for watching. I'll see you guys tomorrow. High fives.